Hello everyone, I welcome you to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to install the latest version of Xampp, that is Xampp 8.0.9 in your industrial operating system. So let's begin. Now to install Xampp, you need to first search over here Xampp, download, then enter. And then you will be seeing this first search result is from www.apachefriends.org. So just simply click on download Xampp. And this will be going to redirect you to this official site of apachefriends.org. In here, if you just simply scroll down a bit, you'll be getting this download button for Xampp 8.0.9. So just simply click on this download Xampp, and it will be going to start downloading our Xampp. And you can clearly see it has rightly started downloading our Xampp. I have already downloaded it. I just simply cancel it. And if I just simply minimize my browser, and if I just simply go to my download directory, you can clearly see our latest version of Xampp, that is Xampp 8.0.9, has been rightly downloaded over here. And the file size is 160 MB. Right, now to install Xampp, you need to just simply double click on it. And this will now going to ask you for administrative privileges. So just simply click on yes. And then if you just simply minimize our download directory, you will be seeing our Xampp installation wizard has been directly opened. In here, you need to just simply click on next. So these are the files that you're going to be installed. So just simply keep everything as default and then just simply click on next. And this is going to be our installation destinations, that is /c:/Xampp. So keep everything as default, then again simply click on next. And this is going to be the language English. If you want to change it to Dutch, you can always do that. And then again simply click on next, then again next. And this will be going to open your browser telling that say hello to your favorite application on Xampp. So for the time being, you just simply minimize it, and then it's telling that it's ready to be installed. So just simply click on next. And now you can clearly see it has rightly started installing our Xampp. So this might take about 3 to 4 minutes, I would say. So what I'll be doing is I'll be coming back after installation of this Xampp. Yeah. So we'll come back, and now you can clearly see our Xampp has been rightly installed. So just simply click on finish. And this will going to launch our Xampp control panel. And you can clearly see our Xampp control panel has been rightly open. In here, you need to just simply click on the start icon to basically start our Apache. Similarly, we need to also start our MySQL. So just simply click on that start icon, and you can clearly see our Apache and MySQL has been rightly started. Right. And now if you just simply go to your C directory and then Xampp folder, and then you need to just simply go inside this htdocs folder. That's a very important folder, right? So inside here, inside this htdocs folder, you need to just simply click on this new folder, and here you need to just simply type php-workspace. Yeah, so just simply go inside that folder, and now if you just simply right click on it and then just simply click on new and then text document, and now just simply go inside that text document, and now if you just simply write a simple PHP code snippet, so PHP first give the angular bracket and then just simply type echo and just simply type hello world. So write this much and then just simply go to file, then save as, and here you need to just simply give this file as prog.php, right? And then you need to just simply save this file as all file type. And then if you just simply click on this save button, and if you just simply minimize your program, you can clearly see under this php workspace this prog.php has been rightly saved over here. Now if you just simply go to your favorite browser, and if you just simply open a new tab, and this time if you just simply type localhost slash your this PHP workspace folder name. So just simply go a directory back, then just simply copy your folder name and if you just simply go to your browser again, then right click on it and paste and then enter, you can clearly see this workspace, PHP workspace folder has been, you know, rightly opened. In here we have written this proc.php program. Remember that we have, you know, saved over here this proc.php. So just, you know, simply click on this proc.php and you can clearly see this hello world has been rightly shown in our console. If you just simply change this hello world to, let's say, hello everyone, and if you just simply again save it, and if you just simply reload your browser, you can clearly see this hello everyone has been rightly updated, right? That is basically coming from your program. So in this way you can easily run any PHP program in your local host. So I have rightly shown you how to install Xampp, and then I have also shown you how you can easily run any PHP program in your Windows 10 operating system on your local host. So that's all for this video, friends. Thank you very much for watching this video. Please do share with your friends and please do like our video if you really liked it. So that's all for this video, friends. Thank you very much for watching this video and God bless you all.